for his glory and honor. We will continue to lift up the name of Jesus. And I believe tonight this will become a history in our city. This will be a time that every hindrances, every walls will be broken, so that the name of the Lord will be lifted up. Regardless of our identity, regardless of our denomination, it is Jesus alone. Amen. Amen.
Revival to break out on the campuses. Revival. Come on, keep praying.